Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. All praise belongs to Allah alone, and we send peace and blessings upon our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu kutiba alaykumus siyamu kama kutiba ala alladhina min qabrikum la'allakum tattaqoon. The two key words in the verse that I just recited are siyam and taqwa, fasting and God-fearing. One of the best ways Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala teaches us to attain taqwa is to fast. As we will already be fasting in this blessed month, let's not waste this opportunity and increase our levels of taqwa. In the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has mentioned many rewards regarding people who attain taqwa. Here are a few for you to inspire you. A person who has taqwa will definitely leave this world as a Muslim. A person who has taqwa will be loved by Allah. A person who has taqwa will have Allah with him wherever he goes. And there's many more rewards in the hereafter. But best of all, paradise will be our destination. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us all God-fearing and grant us all of these beautiful rewards. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.